People can be different. For example, in a short time, sport people can be very famous. That is the Dutch skating team in the last Olympics. But people can also be different. When I come here in the Rhineland or in Venice, people make themselves for a few days completely different, and then they go back to the old role. So I think that is not the way how to be different. Or this lady, for example, is quite different by her tattoos, but they last some longer. In the world of food, we see the same developments. We see people doing kind of nanotechnology in the kitchen, for example. But on the other hand, the consumption of Italian coffee in a cup that you can eat afterwards is really there to be different and to do something different. In housing, we have seen Hundertwasser in Vienna, who made houses in the late 50s. They were completely different, and people start living there, and they build their own communities, loving these type of houses. But on the other hand, in Korea, you have a holiday house in which two people who are in love live together. So they dare really to be different. In the world of branding, in which we are talking today, we see also that difference. These are the very early advertisements for air transport, for people transport. When you look today at the big carriers and the cheap carriers, we see a completely different way of communication. In the sense of consumer products, you see here a bottle of water that cost about 70 euros. And it is sold in Saint-Emilion in France, beside the shops where they sell the most expensive wines. And the one who invented this said, at the moment you buy a very expensive wine, you can afford yourself also a very expensive bottle of water. But anyway, it is a bottle of water, nothing more and nothing less. But people want to pay for that. On the other hand, we see the reaction of the society. Of course, sometimes we are forbidden to communicate certain products. And as we see smoking, we have seen here, for example, Marlboro, but with Camel it is the same. They invent new products and new channels to communicate the basic products, but they need an escape in communication. The consumer itself is also changing at the moment. I think it is a very big move, and it fits in all we hear today. For example, if you know this, probably the LOHAS movement, it is an organization that says a life of health and sustainability. That is the abbreviation of it. That means that a comfortable life and sustainability can work together. And it is the new generation of consumers. It turned out that we are kicked out about 95% of the times when we come to companies because they say, what the hell are you doing? But the other 5% say, interesting. Let's start the discussion, see what we can do to become different, to do that in a really way. How do you become different? I think act different if you really want to move forward. That means sometimes being kicked out, sometimes being asked, but anyway, do things in a different way. I think sustainability was a few years ago something that you were awarded for. I think the next step is that being not sustainable is a crime and you should be to prison. So I think that move is important.